This video will review how to turn on ventilation. So your power button on the front will power on your whole ventilator. And then start ventilation will be how to start the ventilator. Once it is running, to stop ventilation, you will press on the power button once and you will have the option to put the ventilator into standby or to power off the device. To power down the device, you'll simply press on the power button again, and then you will select power off.